Punjab Minister Bikram Singh Majitia was left red-faced when he unfurled the national flag upside down at an Independence Day function in Amritsar on Saturday. The two policemen, including an inspector, were suspended for negligence and a senior officer was asked for an explanation. Majitia, who holds the information and public relations portfolio, was the chief guest at the function at the Guru Nanak Stadium. He did not notice the fox pass immediately. He went on to address the gathering, and it was only after he returned to his seat on the stage that media persons pointed out about the flag being upside down. He immediately asked local officials to rectify the mistake and probe the matter. Police Commissioner Jatinder said after a preliminary inquiry, Inspector Gurumukh Singh and Assistant Sub-Inspector Gurinder Singh had been placed under suspension. Meanwhile, the Additional Deputy Commissioner of Police Headquarters has been asked for an explanation.
Do not forget to subscribe our channel.